I'm not going to preach you if you should smoke or not. That's your decision completely. But today I'm going to speak about what is inside a cigarette. There are approximately 600 ingredients used in just one cigarette. And when it's burned, about 7,000 chemicals are emitted. And out of this, 93 is categorized as HPHC. In other words, highly toxic for the human body. These chemicals are not meant for human consumption at all and are found in industrial products and toxic waste. Sadly, this HPHC chemicals make a cigarette. Apart from respiratory illness, these HPHC chemicals in tobacco products and smoke causes other serious health problems such as infertility, heart problem, and cancer. Acetone, found in nail polish removers, acetic acid, an ingredient in hair dye, ammonia, a common household cleaner, arsenic, used in rat poison, benzene, found in rubber cement and gasoline, cadmium, active component in battery acid, carbon monoxide, released in car exhaust fumes, formaldehyde, embalming fluid, especially for dead biological specimens, lead, used in batteries, naphthalene, an ingredient in mothball, methanol, a main component in rocket fuel, nicotine, used as an insecticide, tar, a material for paving roads, toluene, used to manufacture paint and glues, uranium, 235 and 238, raw material for nuclear weapon and fuel for nuclear reactor. Did you know that we inhale styrene gas on everyday basis? Be it an active or a passive smoker. While cigarettes emit small amount of styrene, the gas leak in Vizag released a huge amount of the gas throughout the surrounding area. It takes 2 days for the gas to decompose. That's right, 2 days. Something for you to think over before you take the next puff. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Also, share this video with your smoker friends. And don't forget to leave a comment below.